Just testing the internet speed.
Oh,
have one?
No. I used to have an iPhone for a while, but I got rid of
that. Yeah. Well, you know, my neighbor, yeah, he worked at Radio Shack, he got an iPhone when it first came out, and, you know, it just didn't, you know, it didn't, for some reason, you know, he had problems with it. My brother has one, my oldest brother has one.
It worked fine, I didn't need
that. Yeah. So, I know, that's what I'm saying, you know, if, you know, even if I would, you know, get one, and he's like, well, you see, my daughter sent me an email. I'm like, can't go home and wait till you get home and go see her email. Unless she's, you know, unless she's in the hospital or something, you know, it doesn't really make too much sense. And this YouTube thing is affecting too. I know. Worked out for that once.
It was
on YouTube,
and
we're
thinking
that where
they
discovered
in, like, the movie.
Yeah.
Someone just asked for Maggie.
Oh, it's exactly, it's almost exactly the same as the iPhone. The only difference is
smaller. You can't make phone calls.